Girls, Daddy's on the phone.
Merry Christmas, girls.
Merry Christmas.
Mum tells me you've hung up your stockings.
Yeah.
And have you left out a treat for you know who?
Sherry and biscuit. And a carrot for the reindeer.
Well, I've just heard on the radio
that they've spotted his sleigh over Norway. So he's on his way.
Mum's spotted a sleigh.
Look, I'm sorry I couldn't have been at home tonight to help with the stockings.
As soon as you wake up tomorrow, I'll be there. We'll have lots of fun and open lots of
presents. And we'll eat until we pop.
Deal?
Deal.
OK, will you get off to bed now then? And remember, Father Christmas can only come in if you're properly sleeping.
So no running around once Mum's turned out the lights. Deal two?
Deal two. Mm-mm.
Nighty night.
Night.
Nighty night.
Oh, do you know, this is the first time I've sat down all day.
Look, I promise things will be different in the new year.
Things are always different with you, Ben. This week, next week.
The new year, nothing ever changes.
I'm sorry, all right.
It's Christmas Eve and you're not here.
They're not going to be children forever, Ben.
I know. I know. Look, 30 minutes and I'll be home. Okay?
I've got to go.
I love you.
was an accident.
What?
It was an accident.
I forgot the sprouts.
I've killed Father Christmas.
Hashtag mugged off.